Hi children, in this video lecture we are going to discuss about sex determination. Sex is one of the most conspicuous and interesting kinds of hereditary differences observed among individuals of the same species. Sex determination is the method by which the distinction between male and female established in a species. Sex chromosomes determine sex of individual in dioecious or unisexual organism. In our body we have two kind of chromosome, that is sex chromosome. Sex chromosomes are otherwise named as allosome. They are haploid condition. Body chromosomes. Chromosomes other than the sex chromosomes are called as body chromosome. The other name of body chromosome is autosome. They will be in the form of 2N condition, diploid condition. Sex chromosome determines the sex of individual. For example, in human, XX indicates femaleness, XY indicates male. So, sex chromosome different in male and female. What about the body chromosome? Body chromosome determines the bodily character. They are morphologically similar in male and female. See the picture. In human, 22 pairs of chromosome will be a autosome. That is 44 autosomes in our body. AA indicates 22 pairs of autosome. That 23rd pair is a sex chromosome. If the sex chromosome is XX, that will be a female. If the sex chromosome is XY, that will be a male. Sex chromosome may be a homomorphic sex chromosome or heteromorphic sex chromosome. Homomorphic sex chromosome similar in one sex, that is homomorphic sex chromosome. Homomorphic individual produces only one type of gamete. Example, human female produces XX. We'll take one more example. In birds, male produces ZZ. So that is a homomorphic individual. They produce homogametic. Female human produces XX chromosome. In some bird, fowl, we'll take it as an example. Male produces homogametic condition ZZ. Heteromorphic sex chromosome. Sex chromosome dissimilar in the other. Heteromorphic individual produces two types of gametes. That is the condition of heterogamete XY in human male. What about hen? Female produces ZW, a pair of dissimilar chromosome. So dissimilar chromosome is a heteromorphic sex chromosome. Chromosomal basis of sex determination. Now we are going to discuss about heterogametic sex determination. In heterogametic sex determination, one of sexes produces similar gamete, that is XX or ZZ. Other sex produces dissimilar gamete, XY or ZW. Sex of the offspring determined at the time of fertilization only. First, we'll start with heterogametic male and female introduction part. In heterogametic male, male will be a heterogamete. They're producing dissimilar gametes. Whether they may be a XY type or X0 type. So male are heterogametic condition. What about the other partner female? The female will be a homogametic. They are producing similar gamete XX. That's it. Now we'll move on to the heterogametic female. In heterogametic female, female produces dissimilar gametes. To avoid confusion, X and XY chromosome, we are going to use the word, substitute the word Z, right? To avoid confusion with XX, XO, XX, XY. We are going to apply the alphabet instead of XX, ZZ. Instead of XY, ZW. Got it? So, two kinds of gamete they may produce. That is ZO, ZZ type, ZZ, ZW type. So here, ZO, ZW indicates heterogametic female. What about the other partner? Male. Male have similar gamete. ZZ, ZZ. Got it? In heterogametic type, we are going to start with XX, XY type. It is seen in human and Drosophila. We call it as ligase type. Why? Because it is seen in milk, wheat, bug. It's actually an insect, Ligase tachycus. It is discovered by Wilson and Stevenson, scientist. So they discovered XX, XY type, other name ligase type. We'll start with female. Female have XX chromosome. Male have XY chromosome. Female is homogametic condition. Male is heterogametic condition because they have X and Y. Female have paired X chromosome, that is 2X chromosome in their egg. Male have two kind of sperm, X or otherwise Y. So the sex of embryo based on the heterogametic male. Heterogametic male only determines the baby. For example, see, if egg with X chromosome is fertilized by sperm containing X chromosome, so it produces female baby. Then egg with X chromosome is fertilized with sperm containing Y chromosome, it produces male baby. So that offspring sex is determined by heterogametic parent. Got it? Yes. Work out this problem. Male have autosomes plus XY chromosome. Female have autosome plus XX chromosome. During the time of gamete formation, AX, AY, AX, AX, because it is homogamic female. Got it? So AA, XX, first one solved. Then AA, XX, second one solved. Now AY and AX, male. AY, AX, that is male. Got it? Now XX, XO type. It is seen in bugs, some insects, cockroach, grasshopper. Females have XX chromosome, 2X chromosome. But male have only one X chromosome. The other sperm don't have any sex chromosome at all. So that indicates zero. So XO, it is actually a heterogametic condition. We'll take it as an example of grasshopper. Okay, in grasshopper, male contain 23 pairs of chromosome. Female contain 24 pairs of chromosome. So they have 2X chromosome. So male have only 1X chromosome, and then other will be no chromosome at all. That's what it is X0 type. Got it? So the unpaired X chromosome determines male sex, produces two types of sperms. Got it? One is X, another one is without sex chromosome. Yes, we'll start female XX chromosome, 2X chromosome, homogamity condition. Paired X chromosome determines female sex. It produces single type of egg with 2X chromosome condition. What about the male X0 type? Only one X chromosome will be there. So heterogametic means X0. The unpaired X chromosome determines the male sex. It produces two types of sperm with X chromosome and then without X chromosome. That is zero condition. So sex of the offspring based on the sperm that fertilizes egg. Got it? If the egg is fertilized by X chromosome of sperm, it produces female. If the X chromosome of female fused or fertilized with this sperm without any sex chromosome, it produces maleness. Got it? See to the chart, male and female. Male autosomes plus XO, female autosomes plus XX. During the time of gamete formation, AX, AO, here homogamete, so AX, AX. Now solve this. AX, AX, female. AX, AX, female. A0, AX, male. A0, AX, male. So that is a XX, XO determination of sex. Got it? Now, heterogametic female. In heterogametic female, we are going to see two condition, that is ZZ, Z0, ZZ, ZW. Example of ZZ, Z0 type, certain moth, butterfly and domestic chicken. ZW, ZZ type, seen in gypsy moth, vertebrate like fishes, reptiles and birds. What about ZO, ZZ type? Female possesses single Z. Right? Male possesses 2Z. So producing heterogametic type, producing two kinds of eggs. One with Z chromosome, one without Z chromosome, in the sense 0. Got it? What about ZW, ZZ type? One is male, 2Z chromosome. So that is a homogametic male. So adu pathi nama kavala illa. What about the female, heterogametic female? We have to concentrate on female. 1Z and 1W chromosome. Here 1Z, 1-0 chromosome. Got it? So heterogametic female condition. We'll see one example. So male autosomes plus ZZ, gamete formation AZ and AZ, and then female with autosomes plus ZO, so AZ plus AO. Here AZ, AZ, male. AZ, AO, female. AZ, AZ, male. AZ, AO, female. This is ZO, ZZ determination sex in butterfly. Got it? Sex determination, we can solve this kind of Punnett board also. Punnett type of solving method. Male heterogamety, female heterogamety. Male heterogamety two type, as we discussed earlier, that is XX, XY type or otherwise XX, XO type. That is male heterogamity. Male is XY or X0. Right? Now, XX, XY. See the checkerboard? So, this is female. This is male. So, XX or XY. XX, XY. This is seen in Drosophila. What about the XX, XO type? XX, female. XO, male. McClung, 1902, he discovered this type. Right? So, XX, female. X0, male. XX, X0, XX, X0. It's seen in grasshopper. Got it? Female heterogamic now. ZZ, ZW type, ZZ, ZO type. So here ZW, ZO indicates female. What about the male? Male is a homogamic condition, ZZ. Right? Now see the checkerboard. Z, Z, it is actually a male. ZW, ZW, female. Now we'll solve this with the help of the checkerboard. Z, 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 W, Z, Z, ZW. So domestic fowl, it indicates male, female, male, female. Now only I solve this with the help of the another method, cross pattern method, right? So solve this with the help of the checkerboard as a home assignment. The overall summary of this video in the form of tabulation. Kindly take the screenshot. With the help of the screenshot, use it for your neat purpose too. I hope you can understand well. Thank you, children.